Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What is up, everybody? Welcome to What Even Is This? Where I have found a game that is very odd, considering a few things. Let's turn it down a little bit. Maybe a little louder. So for those of you who don't know, Digimon World 4 is very different than every other Digimon World game because of its primary gameplay style is, rather than an RPG, it is a hack and slash. Yeah, I don't know how that works. Also, it has a movie tie-in. All these cutscenes we're seeing are in fact parts of the movie. It's one of those. Digimon X-Evolution was the movie. For those of you wondering, and the main character of it was that little furry thing. Dungeon camera, near, far, near, far, near, far, near, far, da 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 da. Hard light. Well, let's have it on the defaults for now. Figure out what the fuck abomination I just got. Oh yeah, by the way, it's 4-player. I'm on single player at the moment. Create Digimon, call Digimon. Thorumon, Agumon, Vemon, Gilmon. My favorite out of all of them is Gilmon, but we'll play the protagonist from the movie. What's that, Brickalinx? I can tell my screen brightness is a little too high because I can barely see the lines on the green thing. Or the whole rotating whatever. All I see is just a single line circling. I don't see any of the outlines around it that would give it a circular shape. Oof. Maybe my sharpness is just too low. I don't know. What do we name this abomination? I know! Abomination. I cannot fit that all in there. What would be a good name for this? I know, a very accurate descriptor. Carrier. You are now a carrier. To log into the digital world, press start. Terminal area. I have a sword! Otherwise known as the DSG, we are Digi-Elves. Our role is to support the DSG. It is a pleasure working with you. Let's throw you a welcome party. But an error occurred in this home server system a short while ago. Currently, the systems are under maintenance, so all functions other than the call keeper, safe keeper, and bank keeper are down. The gate to the outside world is also closed, so you can go to the other servers. To tell the truth, we've never experienced anything like this before, and I'm a little worried. But we have our DSG. I'm sure everything will be alright. All members who just logged in report to Commander Ophanimon immediately. Wow, you've been called already. You should find Commander Ophanimon in the Commander Room. Use the gate to the Commander Room to get to there. Good luck. X is the jump. I don't have any armor, but I have 3 weapons. What is this travesty that I have found? An Agumon! To the destination, wherever that is. Checkpoints are at the save keeper. Cool. Okay, so that's how it works. This game is not as optimized as it tries to look. Another one of me! Gilamon! What should I digivolve into this time? I hope I can be a cool Digimon like the commander. And then Vmon, if you use the Digivolve technique, it restarts from level 1. Be careful. So if you Digivolve, you go back to level 1. Another one of these. Another Gilmon. I would love him even more if I could find the motherfucker. I would love if there was some sort of map. I don't know why I'm up here. I hope the game areas aren't that small. Shop area? Metal Itemon. I need to pull up a map of this place. Jesus Christ. Well, I found a map. Bank keeper. Okay, I think I know where to go now. I gotta go to the commander room gate. So, terminal area. Alright, I think I got where I was supposed to go. Can't tell. Systems of this world, they're silly, give you useful advice. Also, you'll need to learn Digivolve techniques to Digivolve into other Digimon forms. Some Digivolve techniques can be acquired by raising your level, and others are given to you as a reward for accomplishing such quests. So I suggest you take all special quests whenever possible. Oh, this is gonna be confusing as hell. Once I get past the mess that is navigating this place, I can't wait to actually play the game. DSG, I'm the commander of Phanomon. DSG is a very important section and contains the safety of the world. Let's fight together to maintain the peace of this world. I'm counting on you. Special mission for you. This mission, if you choose to accept it. We've already heard it. The server is experiencing some difficulties. Actually, a while ago, we lost contact with another server called the Motto server within the digital world. Immediately thereafter, a mysterious server area called Death Valley appeared. Since then, the malfunction error has spread throughout the server. Chief Leowan and a team of Digi-Elves went to survey the area. But ever since they entered Death Valley, we lost contact with them. Oh boy! Go to Death Valley and find out any kind of information regarding their whereabouts. If you find them, I would like for you to rescue them and bring them back. Your only hope, we'll be counting on you. Okay. We're alive here in Death Valley. A attack, B block, X jump. So you gotta time your blocks, because they only last for a few seconds. Like that. Okay, so you only launch it in the direction you're facing. How do you dodge? A disc. Press R once to open the window. Oh shit, it got a fucking extra menu. Charge attack, press and hold, A. Oh. So I was doing a charge attack on that guy by accident. Now you're gonna funnel us and defeat the enemies on the stage by using moves you just learned. Money, money, money! Goblin Pass. Here we have to deal with Goblinmon. Goblinmon! Evil Digimon! This is chiefly when we'll be entering an unknown server to start the investigation. First force of DigiLs will record all hostages and other oddities that we see. Those who follow us can use the recordings as reference for this area. Alright, cool. Fucking hell! Cool, I'll just be nearly dead. Fucking dead. Cool. What's up, Copper? Very first stage of the day. I am. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, I hit the B button. You see this bullshit? Fucking hell. Fuck off, just restart me. Yeah, I can tell the game is made easier the more people you have playing. Fucking hell. Yeah, we'll just have several enemies on screen and they can all fucking block and you can't. Why can't I touch my shit? Oh, what the fuck? That's how you- Oh my fucking god. I accidentally hit the Y button, use a healing item. Has an issue where it softlocks if you don't die. Now can I please pick up my shit? Why won't it let me pick this up? Yeah, I get that, but why can't I pick up my souls? Let me pick up my fucking souls. Thank you. Why do I have to... What item? Well, when everything else, you just press the A button next to, if this is the one thing that doesn't interact, what the hell? God damn, this is some bullshit. Why couldn't I? There needs to be a weapon hot swap button. They got him. There has to be a weapon hot swap button. Come on. Dual swords! Jesus Christ. Alright, let's work with this. Many traps are hidden in this world to keep you from completing your mission. All of them are smartly contrived. Two or more specific ID passes. Evidence are kept, blah 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 blah. Cool. Gets an last inactive, don't care. Cool, a weapon I can just spam. Awesome. What do you know? All you had to do was just swap to the best fucking star. Ow. Fuck off! So why is just a quick heal? Thank you. It's not letting me be able to change my equipment then after I get it. What the fuck? Oh, do I have to go to an item appraiser first or some shit? That's exactly what I had to do, isn't it? I'm gonna have to look up how to change my fucking equipment. Across from the bank, so that one? What? Yeah, I know, this ain't gonna fucking help. You are being helpful. There's a weapon exchange unit? Fucking where? Thank you. Item cannot be equipped. Why not? Why the fuck not? Okay, it's a single. Better katana. Show up anywhere on here. How do I know if I have enough? What the hell? Oh, that's what it means. In other words, I need to get these things levels up. And I have an ice shot attack. So I need a stab skill of 210. That's what it scales off of my stab, okay. Well, I know what I'm gonna do. Sell the shit I know I'm not gonna use. Does that DBL stand for double? Is it an arm weapon? What's up, King? What's up?
Oh yeah!
To waste their time killing me and CC them team. They bought 3 sweepers, so with me killing wards they had no vision. So even though I did ask damage and CC score, I turned our jungler into a monster by setting up plays. Nice. And I'm playing a Digimon hack and slash with very annoying setup. Those item descriptions are not helpful. Like, I'll go to the gremlin, just let me do this first. I need to see if I can buy an armor piece. I cannot afford jack or shit. They don't even have basic armor for me to buy. Jesus Christ. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, I have to do the roll for a gremlin. Open up that wheel. Alright, so for those of you who aren't aware, the gremlin wheel, I roll this twice, I mix the two things together, and that's what I drink for the rest of the night. And we're starting strong with a Pepsi. I still have a Pepsi, right? Let me check if I still have that Pepsi. Nope, not Pilk. We got... We got Grepsy. Of all the things to get, we get Grepsy. Just a moment, let me just, That ought to be enough. It's impossible to tell. So let's just move this around a bit. And I'll be right back. I had a bucket down here I was soaking my foot in. I'm gonna go dump that real quick and then I'll drink the Grepsy. Actually, you know what? Just another quick pump. It'll have plenty of time to settle. While I do this. You know, it bubbles up every time I do that, so I wonder if I, like, squirt a whole, like, constant stream in there, it just bubbles the fuck up. I'm just going to be dying on the very first level of the game a bunch. Deposit all my bits into the bank. Now it's time to try the new toy. Wait. God, I hate the map. I hate the map. Well, let's try out the new toy. Once the ad ends, I'll drink my new terrible concoction. Oh, good, you're back. The ad's done? Also, yeah, tonight. If he has unbanned requests ever, just... I'm certain you know exactly who to deny requests for such things like that. And I appreciate you keeping on top of that. Anyways... time for a grepsy. It's too sweet. That's what it's too sweet. I don't know if that's worse. Like, it's okay, but it's too sweet for my liking now. Man. I'm aware that you can't have soda because of your mouth hole. But that's the question, though. Can you still have true lemon and true lime? Or you can't have any sweetened anything? Just water? Damn, that sucks. Okay, so pressing Y will heal me. Gotcha. Can't have sugars because you can't brush. That does suck. Gotcha. So how long until you recover from that? Good. That's not too far away. Stop blocking. I mean, yeah, that being a part of the situation. All things considered though, it not being like... So what, from start to finish, it's only like a month of dealing with that, right? Like, 3 weeks, a month? Okay, those guys are super slow. Aha! Their shots will glide over me, my mind follow the curvature of the ground. It's not about having the high ground in this game, it's about having the low ground! Neat. Infinite Scuds Balls! I leveled up! Yeah, I know the gun's boring, but I don't want to deal with a group of slow-moving guys that, if they get close, they do heavier damage. Equipment, weapon slot, that was just to deal with them. Oh, once they're detonated for the rest of the gameplay. That's good. I need a revive disc. Get all... Okay, so basically, I need a revive disc to get my souls back, Dark Souls, Bloodstained style. Y button to fast heal. And touching an enemy alone hurts you. Pin them to a wall, they can't do that. Human cave, and there's a boss, I believe. Battlehawk, axe made of metal, dino tooth. I got a raised disc, so now I can get that shit back. Okay, so now I go into this cave, I guess. Sure, why not? It's only a terrible idea. Actually, I can't see the images on here. fucking hell. Fucking hell, these things are so annoying. What's that? Oh! Weapon slot, shot pistol. Literally the only thing that'll be helping me here. Fucking hell. Shoot him off screen, shoot him off screen. Come on! Fucking hell, that thing's annoying. What's up, Seth? This is definitely a game I should only play with friends. Jesus Christ. I'm shooting an enemy that's currently off screen while those other three are hurtled into a corner trying really hard. Can't fine tune it, it's only 8 directions. They won't shoot me unless they're on screen, so as long as I keep them on screen. Fuck your ability to block, I don't care, just die already. Not more of these. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck you. God fucking damn it. Fuck you! Stop blocking! Fuck off! I ain't dying here, I'm getting my shit back. Where the Okay. I didn't die. I didn't lose any EXP. Now that I've got all that, we're gonna head to the I'm gonna talk to you. What have we got to work with? What have we got to work with? This one has a mod. I can't afford it. You know what? I wonder. This one has a mod, and I don't know what that mod is, but it's something. Wait. Speed up 30 points for all slots. Okay. Now let's see if I can find the spot where I go and equip my things. So I gotta treat it like Mystery Dungeon, basically. Store all my money before I leave. No jump attack. What is this bullshit? Make a game with a damn jump function, don't have jump attacks. Ugh. Should have played as Gilmon. To Death Valley we go. Just die some more. I at least want to face a boss tonight. Fucking hell. Another Dino Tooth, I'll be selling that. Actually, folders, device folder. What's the mod on this one anyway? Do I get anything for breaking or does it just destroy it? This would have been so much better on a PlayStation 2, and so that I wouldn't have to deal with the fucking the angular bullshit. Because this came out on GameCube, PlayStation, and Xbox. And the thing about PlayStation and Xbox is, well, you know, circle. Instead of this bullshit. Like fucking angles and shit that forced me into the 8 directions. Like god damn, I hate that. I need to get a game controller that doesn't have that. So I can have that smooth, perfect aiming instead of being forced into an angle. Ooh, it makes it unnecessarily worse. Yeah, I'm getting nothing of use out of that. Breaking it just destroys it. I have increased bash and increased crust. Three bash. Sword of Cutlass, dagger or saber, katana or grave, gun, arms. Sword of Cutlass uses MP tech that gives direct damage to enemies. Tech to heal allies. Skill required to use MP tech that strengthens allies and weakens enemies. The Force. Fuck this. No, I don't have any healing items. Not that I know of. No, I only got MP discs and a gate key. I ain't gonna use the gate if I can just go back to the start here. Basically, I'm just grinding at this point until I actually get anywhere. Because this is a party game. You want to play this with multiple people so you can all work with each other and heal each other. I don't get that. Yeah, this was designed for multiplayer, not for single player. It is fucking bullshit for single player. You play it then. Gate disc, but not healing items. Fucking hell. Talk shit, can't even brush his teeth well without causing excruciating pain. I mean, if there's a skip that exists for this game, it's not gonna matter to me. All things considered. No, oh, fucking hell. Well, I got two, I used one and I accidentally used the second one, because you can use them. By accident, here's the thing, you open up the menu quickly and it stays there until it goes away. Until you forcibly make it go away. Y button activates the quick use of an item, which is going to be the healing item every time. The problem with that is it opens the menu when you do. So it's like, oh cool, I heal, and then I go press the A button to go do something else. No. Because it's designed so fucking poorly like that. This game has no quality of life adjustments that would be in a modern game like this. It's a toggle, not a hold down. It should be a hold down. Or after you use the item, the menu just fucking goes away. But no, you can get two healing items, use one, forget to close the menu, and then use the other one, and you're out of healing items again. Fucking bullshit. Okay, let's keep going. Oi! Fuck you! Use a gate disc and a security hole to connect to the emergency gate in the main lobby. So, we use an item, it is a quick checkpoint. Okay. Digimon in this area who are our friends attacked us. We'll advance deeper into the areas of unknown server and investigate strange currents. Not done here then. All right, sell the things I don't need. How much to get a single armor board? Too fucking much. Breast board. No way, this is beast board. Damn, I thought I said breast board for a second. Stupid eyes. Okay, so we got elemental cores, cypher cores, brave cores, beast board, armor board, fire board, ice board, bolt board, dark board, meteor board, atlas board, and Achilles board. Sadly, I cannot afford it. It is 1040. It brings spirit down and strength up. I don't know how the fuck that works in this case. Alright, that's just what the stats are. Reduced wisdom but increased speed and strength. So it turns me into a physical attacker. Achilles does the same thing, but also boosts my defense. Atlas is just strength and defense, but no speed. I'll go get whatever money I have in the bank. And then we'll continue from there. I have 370 bits, that's not enough, so... to the destination. I need to head to... No way, I shouldn't have hit to the shop area. That's where I need to be, I think, more or less. We'll just head north from here. I have to go over to the emergency teleport terminal so I can head back to where I last was. Bring me right back to where I was. And now we know everything respawns. But if we know that everything responds, I think I can take advantage of that. Come on, die already. Level up! Wield it now, though. Have a good one, King. I'm gonna try and get at least somewhere in this. Money, money! Thank you. Huh. Gotcha. All right. Well, I got another raise disc and MP disc. But I have no healing right now, so I will have to be careful. Come on, die already. Oh my fucking god, will you stop? Okay. Fuck off. Oh my god! Fucking hell! Now we go to the bank, deposit what I got. Once I have 1,000, I'll go looking for armor pieces. Beginning to feel this unironically is the primary way to play the game. If you're stuck solo, you can't travel far. So you have to repeatedly use the bank in order to store up bits. This is infuriating. So basically, in order to retain the technicalness of a Digimon game, it's overly technical and a bit obtuse thanks to its age. Healing item and money! The raised disc. Do not head up. Whatever I do. Fuck it.
Fuck you. Is he, instead of blocking, he just dodge evades. So if you keep attacking at a speed of which he can't handle. But we'll go on to the next one. Wherever this leads, Abyss of Greed. Ogremon, evil Digimon, and ogre looking Digimon. Okay, cool, I don't get to read all that. Cool, yeah, I see. Can we get a stronger and faster one of these? Oh, you angry that I cut down your plants? They were in the way. Motherfucker. Safety bubble. All right. A core. I got myself my own core. Cypher Core, level 1. Board that increases maximum HP. I mean, MP. So I can cast more, basically. Oh, that's a fast way through back. That's all that is. Okay. Cliff Dungeon. As long as there's goblins here, I can deal with it. Those smelly, stinky things are a pain in the ass. Oh god. Are you shitting me? Oh god! Not ready for this shit. God fucking damn it. Fuck, 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 why is that blue? blocking him. Oh, wait. And we go back. I got something that's blue, so I think that means I need to appraise it. At least, I'm taking a guess. Oh my God. Thank you. I don't see the tech change worth it. I'm just gonna sell it. Bank. No way, I go down here if I want to go to the shop. Okay, yeah, what do we got here? What do we get here today? I can afford an Achilles board. So I get a huge speed, strength, and defense buff. Which is good, it's the empty slot. Up here, to the lab. I don't know what that is. Whatever. If I don't get anything good done on this stream, which is very likely, this has just been me suffering through the beginning section of this on my own with no help. I'll try and come back to this game with more players at some point. I've not been able to show off what this game is. So... I'm gonna try. I can't give this game a fair read as it is. Based on everything I've seen so far, I give it a 3 out of 5. If only because everything it has going for it that's interesting is bogged down by its lack of, well, polish. Definitely an interesting game to play with friends. I couldn't get anywhere to fight a boss because, well, as it is, one guy can't take on the dungeons well at low levels. I need a Digivolve first, but I got some gear. That's all there really is to it. Oh, next Wednesday, I'll play this again, solo or with friends, whichever I have to do. But I'm coming back to this game. It's so basic. And I haven't done any of the cool shit yet. I know it. I know there's plenty of cool shit here that I haven't done yet. That disappoints me. Because I just can't get there fast enough. Anyways, we're going to see who's currently online on Twitch. And we're going to raid out to them. Well, J6 Cutler is playing a fishing game. I have to raid them. Speaking of fishing, I didn't show this off yet. Six J Cutler. And we're raiding 6J Cutler. But here's the thing. I got myself a new fishing rod. It's a telescopic 5-foot pole meant for you to be able to just carry with you in a backpack and just fish wherever. Not for like anything really big, just like catch something. Maybe say you're camping. And you just want to catch a small fish to eat for your meal for the night. Well, here you go. First thing you catch that you think is large enough, you got it. You're replaced with tons of like small little trout or whatever. There you go. So, let's rake you out, my new toy. Ooh, separate part. Oh yeah, everybody like, follow, favorite, subscribe, whatever platform you have me watching on. Remember, catching those big ones. Have a good night.